Back so soon? What's the rush? Okay, okay, sit down, shut up, and pay attention. The misfit Vault Hunters had discovered the secret location of the Gortys Project, but getting there wouldn't be easy. Hyperion had not forgotten about their renegade employees, and the native Pandoran wildlife was, just getting to know them. They escaped with their lives, but not much else. Out in the wasteland, the former middle manager discovered Handsome Jack riding shotgun in his brain while having a shotgun pointed at his head.
Fancy meeting you two.
A precarious position, to be sure, but nothing compared to the con artist. The price on her head had attracted all kinds of thugs and gunmen. Even a legendary Vault Hunter had joined the pursuit. You'd think that would have been the end of her story, but it turns out that even legends struggle with the demands of a personal life.
Not as much as I miss
Back
Jamie,
on the trail of the Gortys Project, they found a wondrous hidden city, risen from the corpse of a ghost town. But, unfortunately, their moment of awe and victory was to be the advantage of their opponents. Taken hostage and forced to surrender the keys to the kingdom, they had to go all in on one last gamble. This chapter of the story begins with the questionable choice to trust the Pandoran Hustler.
Tough decision.
What, he's supposed to trust the psychopath?
At least the psychopath had a plan.
That's fair.
Why did you choose Fiona?
Well, I trusted her. I mean, what can I say? She never gave me a reason not to.
Thanks.
That's interesting.
Hey, we're a team. It's an easy call. I mean, when it gets tough, you stick with your team in a situation like that.
It was the only choice.
Obviously, it wasn't.
Look, someone had to take the initiative. It wasn't like there were a lot of options. I don't suppose there's a spare for the spare.
Well, if there is, I'm not changing it this time.
We're close. We can walk it from here.
Where the hell is here?
Yeah, and why is it where we are?
I'll tell you when I find what we're looking for. So, what happened next?
Well, things started out fine.
So this was your plan.
Just give me a light so I can see what I'm doing.
Fine, here.
Let's move.
Well, where are we? Where are we even going? Because we are not helping them right now.
No idea.
Oh, good. We have to get back there. Vaughn and Sasha...
I know.
Fiona?
Yeah. Sorry, Gary.
What's going on?
Shut up!
Nah, Gary's dead.
Who?
Gary.
Oh, right. Just find them and we can put an end to all this.
Well, already ended for Gary.
Stay here.
Yeah, I'll stay here and look after the ball.
Shh.
Hey, just come out, all right? Honestly, I will probably hurt you. So how quickly you come out will probably have to do with how much I hurt you. So if you come out quick, then dandy.
Yeah, I did that once. You want to get in there real good tight.
Yeah, heard that didn't go so great.
What? You should... Hey, over there or something.
Damn it, Reese! Keep your head down!
Do you think I'm sticking my head up again after that?
No, I'll tell you when to go, okay?
I got it. I go when you say so.
Now! Go! Go!
Give me the hands off!
Oh, shit!
Are you okay?
Yeah.
We can get up to the lobby from back here.
No, we need Gordas first.
You didn't get it?
Focus, Reese. We need Gordas back or this whole thing's shot. But how?
Got it all planned out. You throw your hat at exactly the right time so that the turrets shoot each other and blow up.
But I like my hat.
Now you can buy a new one. You'll be rich.
Fair point. Shit, I don't know. I'm happy!
Touch goal?
Shut up! Take this. I'll give you a boost.
It's the arm. And the ice cream.
Are you so weak? Come on!
Maybe if you'd help me...
What could have been becomes what is! Who's airspace now? Bitch! Whippers!
Yeah, baby!
Nice!
I'm not trying to be all braggy, but I was awesome back. What the crap?
Ow!
Vaughn! Come on, buddy, talk to me!
Crap. Loaderbot, would you mind?
Can't move! He can't move!
He's fine. Right, Vaughn? See? He's having a blast. Okay, well, hopefully we can still get him out of here. Hey, I'm open to suggestions here, guys.
Do you have an extra gun?
There.
Sasha, the ankles!
All I can do is...
Come on, hurry up!
Thanks for the help, V!
Thanks.
Don't mention it. You the leader of this outfit?
That's right. What of it?
Gigi.
There she is. You remember me?
Oh, yeah. You look, different.
I look different, because you made me look different.
Yeah, man, she knows. She's messing with
all
you, dude.
All right, that's enough!
Calm down, Finch.
She's the one who melted my face.
Oh, yeah, she did.
Please, just let me shoot that
Get
girl in the face.
Get back in the truck.
Just
You're being a nuisance.
Just to get this out of the way,
man,
those guys might be afraid of you.
Me in trouble.
But I'm not.
Well, that makes perfect sense. I haven't given you a reason to be afraid of me yet.
Fee?
I see why you're Felix's favorite. Don't be surprised. I've known about you two for as long as you've been lifting watches. But I'm out 10 million bucks, 'cause someone turned a simple deal into a complete shit show! Someone has to pay for that. Looks like we have a couple new contestants.
This isn't
good. Okay, okay, I know how it looks. Things got a little messed up, but...
Shut up! I'll deal with you later.
I just want to say I had nothing to do with this!
Who's to blame here, Fiona? I want a name.
You want to know who's to blame?
That's why we're all standing here.
Felix. This is all Felix's fault.
But the word on the street is, Felix is dead.
Then I guess he got what he deserved.
Look, I know you're super pissed, but we've got the Gordy's thing, and it is gonna get us a vault that is worth way more than 10 million bucks, just like we told you. Everything is fine. We're fine.
So this is what all the fuss is about.
Yeah. Yeah. That's our little moneymaker.
Huh? Then I guess I don't need you anymore.
What?
No! Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Ah!
I suppose I don't need any of you.
You just got cut out of the deal.
With a knife?
Yeah.
That's not how it works.
And that's not how it went. She put that gun in your vase and you went all...
Keep talking. The truth this time.
Fine. But where was I?
You were in the middle of this.
I was getting Gordas back.
Thank you.
Not here. We gotta go.
This isn't over.
You're the one leaving. Looks over to me.
No. It'll feel much different than this. I'll let you know when it happens.
Tell me, are you all just completely stupid?
Is this some sort of trick question? 'Cause I don't see...
I am here to help you! You idiots!
Oh.
This is easily the most annoying contract I've ever taken. Oh, at least if it was an assassination, I'd have the pleasure of a kill at the end of it.
Oh, well, I'm so sorry for the inconvenience. Who even hired you?
A man named Felix. What did he hire you for, exactly?
Felix wanted me to pass along some knowledge, to mentor you, to help you survive. He felt you two had some untapped potential.
You couldn't have told us this earlier?
It's not exactly something you scream down an alley when you've got Valerie's goons running around. My work requires some discretion. If I wanted to behead you, it would have happened.
Whoa, don't be mad we got away.
We'll see how this goes. Keep an eye on her, Sasha.
It's usually better not to say that stuff in front of the person you're talking about.
Oh, is this part of the mentoring? I didn't know we were starting already.
Ugh. Look, I know you two have been through a lot, but I assure you I'm here to help. And I don't anticipate that'll be very long, because when I feel the contract is filled, I'll be out of your lives. So let's just get through this.
Well, welcome aboard, I guess.
Thank you. So, what's up with your friend?
Quiet, now. Which is nice.
Vaughn got shot by some incapacitating bullet or something. But other than that, though, he seems fine-ish.
Yeah, that was probably a poor choice.
Oh, yeah. I think I got something.
What you got?
I don't know, but I found out there's an on button somewhere.
You've been looking at that thing for like 20 minutes.
Well, it's apparently very small.
Initiating Gorta startup sequence. Energy chassis required for vault of the Traveler protocol. Loading coordinates for energy chassis. Gortis activated. Happy birthday.
Hi! Wow, hey! Really great to meet you all.
Is this it?
Yes, it is! You're asking because it's just too awesome, right? Too awesome to believe!
Something like that.
Your friend is crying. Is he crying because he's sad or because he's happy?
I think he's crying because he can't blink.
Oh!
We should probably get him some eye drops or something.
Oh, cool! You've got another robot! It's very nice to meet you.
Ortis, hi.
Hi!
Why don't you tell us a little bit about yourself?
Okay, where to start? Now, I don't know every detail, but I was created by Atlas as a last-ditch effort to get to the riches of a vault, to get a leg up on those Hyperion guys.
Well, we are still number one.
Atlas had facilities all over Pandora, working on the pieces of me to get it done faster. But then, that lady made it a little more difficult to assemble by killing every Atlas employee.
Well, how many more pieces are there?
No idea. But the next piece we need is... Oh! That away!
Okay, let's do this.
Great! Oh, that's a great idea. Everybody up and at 'em!
Gordas?
Hmm?
He is,
Oh, shh. He's resting. Probably for a while. Oh, okay. Oh, gosh. We'll just let him sleep then.
That's probably for the best.
Hey, is there a radio in this thing?
Kid, just checking in. Don't want to distract you from the victory lap you're probably taking now that Vasquez is dead, but, you haven't told Athena about me at all, have you?
Why do you ask?
Because if she finds out about me, she'll cut your frickin' head off before you can even explain yourself. I'm not exaggerating, this chick's nuts. She really, really doesn't like me.
Oh.
Okay, look, kiddo.
Stop calling me kiddo, please.
Who are you talking to?
Oh, you know, just myself. Just psyching myself up to find this vault, you know what I mean? All right. I suddenly need to go to the roof.
Listen, you're probably gonna die, you know that, right? But I'm not talking about Athena here. I'm just saying, like, in general. General sort of impending death.
Okay. Is this about me not letting you take over my cybernetics?
Yeah, it's about that. You trusted that floozy with a flashbang over your old pal Jack here, and look where I got you. I could have grabbed that drone before he turned your buddy into a code rack.
Maybe it's just me. I didn't feel like giving over control of myself to a mass-murdering megalomaniac.
Firstly, hurtful. Secondly, nice alliteration. Thirdly, if I'm a mass murderer, what does that make you?
What?
How many bandits do you think you've killed so far, sport? Huh? A dozen? Two dozen?
No. Those were all in self-defense.
Hey, like 70% of all the people I've killed were two. Look, you don't trust me, I get it. But let me spoil the big secret about surviving on Pandora for you. It's not about who's got the biggest gun, it's about teamwork. More than that, it's about compromise. If you're all Pal Vasquez and just giving you your promotion, he wouldn't be dead, would he?
Says the dead guy.
Yeah, all right, sure. Yeah, you know what? Let's talk about that. You know why I died?
Well, because Vault...
Because I didn't work with the people I didn't trust. But I'd just thrown stock options at the Vault Hunters instead of bullets. I'd be on a beach right now, doing disturbingly graphic things with the local people. And if you can't learn to work with the people you want to punch in the throat, well, you're gonna die. Nothing but your pride and a big, fat hole in your sternum. It sucks. The shit hurts.
I'm sorry, what was that? I can't hear you through how dead you were.
That was good stuff.
What the hell is that?
I'm detecting some tension here. It's a bummer. We should be pals, you know? I actually see a lot of myself in you. And I know I've done some kind of things, but we're a team here, kiddo. And you can even ask Athena. I always look out for my team, so I'm just asking you. Trust me here.
Well, guess we can work together. For now.
You see? That wasn't so hard. I won't let you down, kid. Reese. You just made a pal.
That sounded bad.
I just realized that sounded kind of ominous. Like I was going to kill you or something. I didn't actually mean it that way. My bad. Hey, we're pals. Everyone's back. That reminds me, though, since we're going to be stuck with each other for the foreseeable future, I kind of want to know where the hell we're going.
You know where we're going. We're following...
No. Not like in general, idiot. What is it you want out of all this? Because I'm going to help you get it.
You know what? I want all the crap we've been through to be worth something, for one. There's no way in hell I'm just going back to Helios to keep licking slightly shinier boots. Not after all this.
Now there, I can definitely help. Next time we connect to the Hyperion EchoNet, you just plug me in and I'll redirect some funds your way. My ID's probably still active in this system. I'm telling you, if you and me stick together, you'll be swimming in a pool filled with tiny yachts in no time. Just think about it. Little tiny yachts. Maybe we'll talk later.
You two got pretty chummy. Are all your BFFs murderous monsters?
Guys, can we just call it for the night? We're not gonna find anything in this light.
Yeah. All right.
Your mask.
What about it?
It hides your identity.
That is the definition of a mask, yes.
It implies we would recognize you if you didn't have it on.
Maybe it protects me. Maybe I just think it looks cool. Maybe I'm just crazy. Lots of possibilities there.
Oh, I can tell you right now, it doesn't look cool.
Noted.
No. None of the lines I put you on make any sense without you either knowing us or needing us.
It's a compelling theory. How confident are you in this hunch? What I mean is, do you care to make a wager?
I don't make bets when I don't know the outcome. Just thinking out loud.
You should do a little less of that. Tell me about the dome.
I'm done talking for a while. He can fill you in. Hey!
What?
He wants to know about the dome.
Well, the creepy part or the pretty part?
All of it.
That's not normal.
It shouldn't exist.
Great.
It's freezing out here, and we are heading into a place that shouldn't exist.
Desert, ice, and now this. I've never seen anything like it before.
And this is where the upgrade thingy is?
So close!
This is definitely a little weird. What the hell is this place?
Oh, that way! This place is cool!
So, how do we get in?
We made it. Entrance this way.
Let's see what else this place has to offer. Anyone else's creepometer going bananas right now? About what did he say?
Unclear. I am unable to translate paralytic grunts.
So, my upgrade's nearby. Sorry, it's kind of spooky in here.
Gordis, can you scan the room for, you know, danger?
Could you please describe to me how you think that would work?
Well, your sensors kind of like sweep the room's vectors.
I mean, that was a totally valiant effort. But no, it doesn't work like that, at all!
Well, we know your upgrade is nearby. Let's look around in here. What do you got? Clothes. Looks like someone was wearing this recently. I think the technical term for this is highly goddamn suspicious.
What's that?
Map.
What kind of map?
Unclear. The markings on it seem deliberately obscure.
Oh, how fun! Like a treasure hunt map!
Yeah, Gordis, something like that. But it doesn't appear to lead to anything, so I doubt it has anything to do with your upgrades. Find anything?
Well, kinda. I mean, this place is Atlas, but it was some kind of terraforming facility.
They were growing plants. I thought all you corporations were just about mass market destruction.
I am not a corporation. And see, you learned something today.
What about Gordis's upgrade? Is it here?
Well, nothing in the files yet, but a lot of it's been deleted, so that probably says something.
Gordis? Gordis!
Don't kill me! Please, please don't kill me. I have just been watching you. Just watching, that's all. I swear, I am completely harmless.
Everything's okay. If you're not here to hurt us, we're not here to hurt you.
Thank you for that. It is genuinely rare to encounter reasonable, somewhat intelligent-seeming people.
Hey there!
That little robot's why we're here. There's an upgrade somewhere nearby. We're looking for it.
Well, I can't help you with that. I know nothing about it. So, you should leave. We all should leave. All of us. Going our separate ways.
Alright, two things. You're A, really weird, and B, obviously hiding something. What is it?
Your friend there. Does he happen to suffer from artificially induced hemispherical abdormition? Paralysis?
Yeah, that's a good question, Vaughn. Why didn't you just say paralysis?
Because he's not technically paralyzed. The contortion, the blinkless eyes, all signs of a toxin called than a topsail.
Well, then you can fix him.
Of course you can, right? You're a doctor.
We have no idea if he's a doctor.
Let's just assume that he is.
Help me get your friend on the table. There, good. Bully, here we are. Actually, young lady, I could use your help. Would you take this, please?
Yeah. Okay. What am I doing with this?
You're plunging it into his heart.
So, what now?
I don't know. I've never done anything like this before.
What? I thought you knew...
Someone please spit in my eye! Or lick my eye! I don't care!
Oh, God, the toxin turned him insane. Or into an eyeball fetishist.
He's dehydrated. But the shot you gave him should help.
Oh, man. Oh, that's the stuff. Thank you for blinking.
Well, glad I could help.
Well, hang on there, Doc. If that is your real name...
It's not, and I never said it was.
Well, I'm not done with you yet.
There's no need for you to be this suspicious, surely. But I just helped him. Very well. I'm on the run, you see. I have lost everything. My wife. My son. My cat. I did not lose them in that order, though. I lost my wife first, then my cat, then my son. So, wife, cat, son.
You ever thought of becoming a professional storyteller? Because I gotta tell you, your sense for crucial information is just...
Reese.
Forgive me. It's been a long time since I've enjoyed human contact. Perhaps I've forgotten how to talk to people. You must understand, I've suffered months of wandering, isolation, skulking from one location to the next, broken, ashamed, homeless. I got here, to this place, only minutes ago. So, I'd ask that you leave me now to my demons and go.
I saw your map, which I assume you made while exploring this facility.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Oh, no? So maybe you won't mind if I...
No! Don't do that! To that, is map, is it? That I've never seen before. Just fond of paper.
You know, you seem like an intelligent man. You've probably figured out by now that the easiest way to end all this and get rid of us is simply tell the truth.
Proposal accepted, young lady. The bunker within that jungle. I suspect it contains the upgrade you're looking for. I wish I could tell you more about what's inside, but I was never brave enough to check. The problem, your problem, is the Atlas automated security system that surrounds said bunker.
Isn't it always?
If I were you, and in this instance I'm relieved I am not, I'd gain access to the security tower, which is... there.
I can get in and disable the security systems. Easy.
Not easy. Not at all easy, but your best option nonetheless.
What kind of defenses are we talking about here?
Oh, the usual medley of turrets and laser grids. Self-regulated, self-controlling. All lethal, of course.
Reese, that sounds like something you can handle, right?
Please, in my sleep.
So we're done talking, then? We can actually go secure this upgrade now? Fiona, while Mr. Robot Eye here hits the security tower and hacks the defenses, you and I will infiltrate the bunker and grab the upgrade.
Was that sarcastic?
No, I'm serious.
Was that sarcastic?
Okay, little update from me, which is... I feel terrible! Not good at all. And I'm sure I've got some residual nerve damage.
Oh, almost certainly you do.
Right, thank you for that input. So, I'm gonna maybe chill out here? That's cool with everyone?
Yeah. That's okay. I'll go with Reese.
Hey, I got a job for you. Use the computers in here and find out whatever you can about Atlas, Gordas, or the vaults.
You've come to the right man.
All right. Everyone knows what they're doing?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Yep.
And with a plan like this, what could possibly go wrong?
So, despite my incredible leadership efforts going unnoticed, Sasha and I went to go brave the catwalks and find the security station.
How are you not permanently damaged from all this brain trauma?
I'm perfectly fine, thank you. I've got a tough noggin. Just ask Vasquez. Or, never mind.
Perfectly fine, huh?
You're not as useless as I first thought.
Well, I appreciate that. I know it's a hard thing for you to say.
And I appreciate you appreciating it.
You know, when I first saw you at the deal with the nose ring boy, I thought, these two don't know what the hell they're doing.
You weren't wrong about that.
Were you two close?
No, but he thought we were. August was a mark. Nothing more, nothing less.
Ooh, nothing less?
I don't know why I said that part. Felt like I was supposed to. You spend a certain amount of time with someone, you get to see a side of them you might not have been expecting.
Oh, right. So what you're saying is he was really into guns.
Exactly. Wow.
Yeah.
It's just...
romantic.
What was that?
Didn't say nothing. Say nothing, no.
I definitely heard you say something.
Nope, didn't. Not as... Oh, hey! What's that thing? Maybe we should... Yep. This is the thing I was pointing at. Whoa, okay. We are pretty high.
You have a problem with heights?
Sometimes. Just mostly when I look down.
Well, then, don't look down. Don't be scared. I won't let you fall.
You wouldn't lie to me, Sasha. You should never lie to me.
That's not funny.
It's a little funny. Right.
Okay, go time.
Okay, yeah, that was totally not scary.
If you thought that was scary, you should try looking... No! Hope you brought some bug spray.
Sasha!
I'm all right! Don't look down.
Okay.
And don't puke on me.
No promises.
All right. Just stay calm. You've got to climb up.
Arm stronger than
regular arm.
You're doing great. Climb faster!
I'm going as fast as I can!
It's gonna go! Hold tight!
Just hold on, okay? It's gonna take a little longer. I'm losing strength!
Reese, I'm letting go.
No! No, Sasha! I won't let you go! You have to trust me! I'll get us out of this!
It's okay, Sasha. Reese.
Sasha! No! Wow, we are really close to the ground, aren't we?
You sure know how to make things dramatic.
I mean, to be fair, you did tell me not to look down.
Well, you can drop down now.
Yep, okay.
Okay, you can get down now.
Yeah, down.
And for the record, I didn't let you fall. Whew, we made it.
I'm glad that you didn't plummet to your death.
Aw, me too, buddy.
So, right. The turret controls we need to get to are back up there.
Guess we'll take the scenic route.
It's just trees.
No, totally, that was a sarcastic wow. This beautiful jungle has no effect on me.
I agree.
Just two cool chicks who don't find pleasure in things. That's us.
Come on, the Gordis upgrade is that way.
What the hell is that thing?
That is an opportunity. What are you packing? That little sleeve pistol?
My Felix made it for me. Always said I'd be better off talking my way out of a fight than shooting my way out.
Then Felix never met a vault monster. Felix put training wheels on this thing. He was holding you back.
What, was he scared I'd hurt myself?
There. No more elemental burnout. And if you're worried about bullets...
So now I...
Now you take it down! To kill you. You should do something!
Yeah, I don't think you're exactly doing a great job of protecting me so far.
That plant didn't kill you. And once you're a proper vault hunter, little annoyances like that will continue to not kill you. Over and over again.
You keep calling me vault hunter, but I'm not like you. I can't throw a shield or go invisible. My one talent involves talking at people until they get confused.
We don't all get to choose our talents, Fiona. Look at me. Do you think I would have chosen a shield to protect myself out here? I learned to make do. You've spent your entire life outthinking your enemies. Do that now. See the outcomes before you act. Wasn't so hard, was it?
You think so? Fiona the Vault Hunter. I kinda like it.
Come on. The sooner we can upgrade Gordis, the sooner we can leave.
After a while, you just sort of feel like you've seen everything. Like you can't be surprised by anything anymore. Something so delicate, hidden away.
Okay, so I'm going to stick this on your head. And please don't stab me.
Okay.
And there you go.
Oh, thanks. How do I look? What the hell is that?
This is why we can't have anything nice. Red means bad, right?
Over there!
Finally! Something slow! Reese, there's no power.
Hang on! I think I can jumpstart it!
Oh, good. This is slow, too.
Huh. This is weird.
There.
I thought Reese was taking care of this!
You can handle this on your own. Oh, crap. Hi, Janie.
Athena? Where are you?
Go on. Uh-huh. I know that.
Well, try not to risk your damn neck too much. You're rustier than you used to be.
Only because you made me quit.
Funny. Doesn't seem like it took.
Hey!
Hey, don't look at me like that. It's not my fault.
Still doesn't change the fact that I have to clean up this mess.
Yeah, but...
Forget it. Let's just keep moving. Looks like this piece of tin could probably be popped right off if we yanked hard enough. Ideas?
Oh, hang on. I got this.
Is that an eye?
Uh-huh.
Why are you carrying an eye around in your pocket?
I thought it might come in handy.
Welcome, General Pollux.
See? It came in handy.
That is so weird. You're carrying that around is the weirdest thing I have ever seen, and I have seen a lot.
It is not that
weird. Oh my god! Yes. Yes, it is.
That's beautiful.
Yeah, good drop. Let's grab it and go.
I thought your friend was going to shut all of this down!
I know!
Yeah, everything okay?
I hope you're doing better than we are!
Damn thing that I can't see.
Oh, wow. Okay. Whatever you gotta do, you should probably do it faster than you were planning.
Yeah.
This should be easy. Just need to match up the circuits for the security systems.
And that will shut it down?
Yeah, that's the plan. You know, it's kind of like pulling strings. You tug on one and see what happens.
Okay, how can I help?
Yeah, just give me some space. I can do this.
Reese, what are you doing?
I'll do better.
Are you done doing your thing yet?
You see me working, right? Going as fast as I can.
There we go!
Oh, crap. Sasha, look at this.
He's an Atlas scientist?
Oh, this is not good.
Come on!
Of course.
We're safe behind that shield, right?
Until it runs out of energy and we're both shot to death? Yes! Throw your shield at the gun so it ricochets and destroys them all! And what happens to us if there's no shield to stop the turret fire?!
Oh, right.
Grab the Gordis upgrade, quick!
I guess this is the energy chassis. Any idea what it does?
It gets us one step closer to a vault.
I don't know how you live like this. Out there on your own, risking your life over... stuff.
Oh, I think you do. At least part of you. I could see it in your face when you grabbed that thing.
Come on, let's get this thing back so it can do... whatever it does. This is what you've been looking for?
Yes.
Oh, man. Okay, what are the odds that you'd find that piece just as Fiona told that part of the story?
Just lucky, I guess.
Sure. Lucky.
Uh-huh. What do you want with that thing, huh? Clearly you know what happened.
If I knew everything, you wouldn't be here. I'm saying I would have killed you.
Yeah, we get it.
Oh, you made it! Awesome! Hey, so that thing you wanted me to look into?
The vault?
Yeah. The specific one we're going after is called the Vault of the Traveler.
Okay, why is it called that?
Well, it apparently teleports all over the universe.
Oh, that's fantastic.
I know!
You've returned, and with the Gordis upgrade, no less. Huzzah! I take it that you'll be on your way then. No point dawdling in a crummy, rundown facility like this.
We came here to upgrade Gordis. No one's leaving till we do that.
And no one is doing that until Reese gets back.
Well, perhaps I should be the one to leave then.
What happened?
Reese just took a spill. He's totally fine.
This took spill. Fine.
Oh. Good.
We learned something about Cassius.
Why are you looking at me?
He works for Atlas.
You lying Atlas shit!
Whoa, what are you doing?
Fulfilling an obligation.
Why is everyone so excited? What's happening?
I knew this day would eventually come.
Why did you lie to us?
Isn't it obvious? The woman that killed every single person I worked with showed up at my door. It seemed prudent to hide any reason for her to realize that she missed one. As far as I'm aware, I am the last remaining Atlas employee on Pandora.
And you're the last to die.
Wait! Why are you doing this?
Because Atlas tricked me into killing my own sister. Okay? What would you do if that happened to you?
What would I do? I'd get my revenge.
She's right.
How can you say that?
Please. It's okay. I see now. And I accept my fate.
I don't understand.
Athena, I wish you peace.
This isn't right.
Quiet.
It doesn't have to be.
Quiet!
Holy crap, what was that?
Athena! Oh no.
No! Fiona!
Of course.
Buddy, how's the head?
Where am I?
We're in a whole world of hurt, buddy boy. That's what you get for trusting your friends. You never have friends. You never get screwed by friends. That's my motto.
Hey, kid, remember me? Grab him. Where's Gordas?
I don't know what I'm supposed to be more scared of. The oversized piece of crap that belches fire, or the rocket launcher she's holding.
Good one. Is that my Gordas stuck in that loader bot? August!
I got it.
Are you sassing me, son?
You said get it, and I said I got it. How's that sassing?
It was your tone.
My tone is of a person sick of chasing these assholes. But like I said, I got it.
This is an outrage. Let me speak to your manager.
Well, this looks bad. I'm just gonna go ahead and hang out in the back of your brain in case it somehow doesn't get the crap killed out of it. Peace.
You little psycho!
I'm free! What do we do?
Run!
Okey-dokey! What do you think you're doing?
I don't know! I got this, Reese! Get Gordas!
Oh, your friends can't hear you, girl.
Oh, no, wait. Where's the...
You looking for this?
Guess you must have misplaced it.
Now, I don't know what this thing is, but you obviously want it. And that kind of makes me obviously want it. You know what I'm saying?
You don't like that. If only you weren't tied up. Maybe you could do something about it.
That's a damn shame. Too bad. I wanted to see the look on your face when nothing came out.
I'm glad you feel so smart. I really, really do. It's gonna make you feel that much worse when I get free again.
Confidence. Last refuge of the straight-up hopeless. What the? Man, what is that?
You see something?
Will you give me a second, dude? Hey.
Hurry up, man. Man, just blast the bush and be done with it. I don't want to get ambushed.
I'm the one that'll get ambushed, man. What's your problem?
What the? What the fuck?
Nice shot, by the way.
Yeah, well, I've been practicing. Now get me out of here.
Oh, shit. Sorry, Fee.
Come on.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Think you're so damn tough?
Damn it!
Help! Help would be good!
Wait!
Just give me...
Get free!
Well, that was horrible.
I am so nauseous right now.
Face me!
Athena?
Sounds like she's in trouble.
Greetings. Have you seen Cortez?
They went that way.
My thanks is eternal.
Wait, Loaderbot, hold up!
Where are you going?
Well, we need to get Gordas back. You help out Athena, I'll go drag Reese's ass out of the fire. Again.
You give him hell.
Give him hell? That's what you're going with.
Just don't die, and try to kill a lot of people.
That I can do. Later, Fee.
Pretty impressive.
I know. Come on, let's get Gordas back. Keep it safe.
Keep the Gordas peas from Finch and Kroger. Got it.
Attaboy.
Wait, what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna stop the truck.
How?
I don't know, just cover me.
With what?
You'll figure it out.
Hey. That's a bad thing! Loaderbot! We gotta get rid of that gunner! Get me in close!
Anything for you, madam!
Never mind! Other way! Other way!
Loaderbot! Don't worry about me! Just kill August!
or I'll just do this.
Are you serious? What are you gonna roll out of the way of a bullet? I just have to move my arm slightly and, oh, I'm aiming at your face again.
You are such an asshole, August!
We never officially broke up, you know!
Yes, we did!
No, not officially!
Well, then I officially...
We've been busy! I'm going for Cordis!
Just stop talking and do it!
Cordis!
Help me! Someone!
I don't know you, but you really ought to run. This is Vault Hunter business.
Who the hell are you?
I could ask you the same damn thing.
This is gonna be fun.
Hey!
Cordis, where is the vault?
Don't know yet. I'm still not complete. Sorry.
Looks like the cavalry's here, asswipe. Time to go! Oh, no, you don't. Later, jackass!
Enjoy the flight! Lucky.
Actually, we are not that much safer right now.
This is the greatest moment of my life.
That one was too close.
I know. I got an idea.
Thank you.
nothing personal, lady, I promise!
That was close!
Oh no, this is gonna be bad.
Here comes the pain train!
Woo-hoo!
Imprinted to us. It'll never work with you.
Why do you think you're still alive?
Wait. Where's Vaughn?
I don't know.
Vaughn!
When you have to get rid of a Vault Hunter, just bring in two Vault Hunters. You boys got everything?
Yes, man.
Lilith will be real happy to see this wretched piece of assassin trash hauled in.
You needed Athena as much as I needed her out of my hair. I'm glad we were able to help each other out. Do you feel that, Athena? Now, it's over.
That is one scary lady.
Quiet, amigo. You want her to hear you?
So, where's the last piece, little one? We have a vault to summon.
Leave her alone.
Tell me where it is before more of your friends get hurt. Starting with this hunk of scrap right here.
Okay. It's there. On Helios.